Alright, so next exercise is going to be 90 degree hip rotation. Alright, this exercise comes from kickboxing drill. It's usually used with a ladder. I don't have a ladder, but I'll explain it as if I do have a ladder. And you don't need a ladder to do it. Right. So, one foot is in the ladder, the other foot's out. Alright? You're going to put your guard up, you're going to look straight forward. Alright? You're going to move sideways, one foot in the ladder. When you move up, switch back up, you're going to look forward the whole entire time. When you look back, when you switch back, you're going to be one step up the ladder. Alright? Just like that. Just like that. So you're going to do it as fast as you can for a certain amount of reps. Alright? I'm going to show you in stationary. So like every man just has to stab the back. I know we out here at war, wait. Now me? Alright. It's gonna work your entire core, obliques, and the center abdominals. Alright?